This video will tell you how to do a keyword search in UMUC's OneSearch. OneSearch searches about half of UMUC's library databases all at once for articles, books, and other documents. You can get to the library homepage by going to the URL umuc.edu/library. You can start searching right away by typing your search terms into the box in the middle of the screen, or you can click on Advanced Search. For the purposes of this tutorial, we will click on Advanced Search. In order to access OneSearch or any of the library databases, you will need to be logged in to UMUC using single sign-on. The topic we are interested in is the CSI effect. Let us assume that you have seen documentaries on and read articles about the CSI effect. The CSI effect refers to the effect that the television show CSI and shows like it might be having on juries. Observers who argue that the CSI effect exists say that jurors are now asking for more forensic evidence in court cases. They are asking for such evidence as a result of having seen shows like CSI. You have heard a radio program on NPR on the CSI effect. And you have come across articles debating whether or not the CSI effect exists. One article mentioned the term tech effect. It asked whether or not a CSI effect existed, or whether a broader tech effect was taking place that was influencing juries and their requests for forensic evidence. With all of this in mind, you're interested in finding more articles on the CSI effect through UMUC's OneSearch. You will conduct a keyword search. A keyword search is a search that tells the database to scan the article's text, title, and abstract for your search terms. Please note that if you attempt to search for the CSI effect without quotation marks, the number of results will be very high. You will get results that are not on topic. If you type in the phrase CSI effect in quotation marks, the interface searches the phrase CSI effect, not just the initialism CSI or the word effect. Your search is now focused on the phrase CSI effect. Remember that you read an article that mentioned the term tech effect. You would like to expand your search even more to include the phrase tech effect. To do so, you can select OR from the drop-down menu in the next row and type in tech effect, again in quotation marks. The number of search results increases as a result of this search. Please note that you can conduct the same search all in one row. You can do so by typing in the word OR between the search terms CSI effect and tech effect. In conducting the search in this way, you get the same number of search results. Let us assume that you would like to narrow your search results by searching on the word juries. Keep the word AND in the drop-down menu in the next row. Then type in juries. You are keeping the word AND because you would like to find out what articles among these have the word juries in them. The number of search results decreases. You have now searched on articles that have either the term CSI effect or the term tech effect, but that all have the word juries in them. Overall, you have taken a topic that you are interested in, the CSI effect, and you have used OneSearch to locate articles that have this phrase or similar or related phrases. Our next video will show how to search for articles using subject terms. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our librarians for help. We can be reached by phone, email, and chat.